Now we just need one guitar player and one bass player back. Here they come.